For an amateur golfer, it's the best club in the world. I mean, everybody thinks because of Krank, they see it on long drive that, you know, they can't hit it and everything else. But, I mean, it's in higher lofts. I mean, I have my custom TV driver here that all lofts, all shafts, and it's hotter than any driver I've ever hit.
Because it's the longest driver on the planet. If you want to hit it longer, go with the longest, and that's Krank.